Thanks, Nicole. Breaking news now. Pitt has announced it will not play in a bowl game this year if invited. Athletic director Heather Like and football coach Pat Narduzzi said the team made the decision and the school supports it. Pitt was expected to be invited to play in one of the ACC bowls. Like says Pitt is proud of how the team handled the past 6 months during the pandemic, but wants them to have a well-deserved, restful holiday season with their families and loved ones.